So welcome back. We're now on to number 7 in the rounded guitarist. You have got 1, 2, 3, 4 notes at the moment. So that means you can get something that resembles a tune. So the more notes you get, the more it starts to sound like tunes. This one's called Three Mouths Crawl. I'm going to take myself back so you can actually see the guitar would be a good idea. What we said on the hint. So put finger down before you start. Yeah, so put your second finger down on the second string, second fret before you start. What's that? Put your thumb opposite your second finger, yeah, to make C shape. So C shape, what I'm on about is this. Looks a bit like a C, right? So on your hand, you've got this going on. Now the other thing is, see if you put your finger down before you start. Under here, you've got like your skin, right? I call it the flabby bit. Now if your finger is in the wrong place, you'll find that when you're pushing down that second fret on the third string, see when you go to play the second string, it might actually sound like that. You might have muted it because that's your finger's too flat. So you need to put your finger up on the tip and bring it round. So that's why I'm saying put that down before you go, because it'll get you in the correct position. Again, this one, you're using the right hand to do the plucking. So let's see what this sounds like. So four beats in the bar again. Try and count yourself in before you go, because you want to get the time in there and use a metronome. I use one called Metro Timer that I got in the App Store. There's plenty of them out there though. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4. Good luck with that, folks. So go to guitar-teacher-falkirk.co.uk to contact page if you want to ask me anything. Email address is on their telephone number. Ask me anything in the comments below as well. I'll be happy to fill you in if there's anything you're stuck with. Great stuff. See you next time. Bye.